Take the Velcro.
Yeah.
She knows.
If I don't remember,
that's an actual
thing.
What is that thing
out
there?
It's stuff with that. I don't know, yeah. Somebody brought a garbage bag and just a bunch of stuff and you take it out. It's like a puppy man. Catchers
in the baseball, frisbee, whistle ball.
What?
Somebody
should have brought football.
Took the ball
and
loved him,
like, what?
That baseball hit me, man.
He's
trying to get over there.
Yeah, can he crawl?
That's his version of
crawling.
He's learning to
keep
backwards.
For a while, all he did was roll.
So you see someone he like rolling stuff to us. He's so heavy, man.
Probably why he has such a hard time.
Exactly.
A little porker.
Almost 24 pounds.
Curtis, are you like a fat baby or something?
Not his baby, no way.
I was that big, though.
Really?
Yeah.
He was born 9 pounds. I can't see that. He was born 9 pounds. When usually
like
people like 7, maybe 8 pounds.
That was
5 pounds, 4 ounces.
I mean,
you were
all
more premium.
So Kyle, you're a fat baby?
I was a beast baby.
So as you got older, you just kind of expanded out.
I didn't gain any weight. I just got taller.
I was kind of massive head, but not a lot of hair, very blonde hair.
That's right.
I guess that was
a
foundation too.
No,
where do you go next?
Isn't it like, you like, you know?
Getting a half inch.
Maybe in a little while.
He's just gonna learn not to get his leg in front of his other leg.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's practicing yoga.
He's a lot more flexible than I am.
Is
he
a master yogi? So like with his hands up, like breathing.
Way more flexible than I am.
I have a hippie friend. She's like super hippie vegan. She's like, babies have the knowledge of the universe. No! No!
Baby is dumb.
When you have a baby, you will understand why I refuse to believe that. Oh.
Downward dog?
Got it?
Watch the doggy with baby.